You don't need to be a genius in what I do. That's the good thing about it. You don't really need brains. You need the right orientation. 90% of the people that buy stocks don't think of them the right way. They hope it goes up next week. And if it's down, they feel worse. I feel better. Yeah. I think about what the company's going to be worth 10 or 20 years from now. And I hope it goes down when I buy it, because I'll buy more.